Thank you. All right, we're going to try this one more time. I need you to get the crowd on this side and get some more. Now, look, I know it's only 2 more right now, but I need y'all to get some more of those. I like it. So, for those who don't know who I am Brandon Foster. I am the CEO of Foster Music and Entertainment, but I'm also the Assistant General Manager of Europe and Money Capital. Okay, today we're going to be able to discuss this. So, our community partners, family, and stables, Walmart, Oak City, Wegmans, Premium, Performax, YMCA, Shark River, Chick-fil-A, Firehouse, South Carolina, Bridge. We also got Wade Brown Tour, we got Love and Ride, we got Outfit Life, we got Big Fans, we got Boss Music, and then we also got movies and media. And then we want to give a special thing, right, for the Big Fans, to our sponsors, Big Smart, Community Bank, and Big Brooklyn. So if you need a check to our savings account, you're going to be right over there, and we're going to be on fire. So, what I'm trying to do, I'm going to get out of the way, and I'm going to get over to the man, the myth, the legend, Mr. Reggie Love!
Check, man, I'm going to go ahead. We're about to go ahead and get this man on the road. We're going to get ready to get started. We got the national anthem. I rather than Brandon Foster. Give me a hand, you the flag is right here. Oh, can you see by the dawn's early light what so bright whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming and rocking Number 10,
SFBN's presentation of North Carolina Capitals basketball. I'm Ari Bluestein. Thank you for joining us here on this Saturday afternoon. And a beautiful rendition of the national anthem, and the starting lineups were indeed announced. So let's repeat them just in case you did not hear them. For the visiting DC Heat, they are 4-1 and in first place in the Northwest Division here in the ECBL. Corey Moore, Tariq Felder, and Emery Worley in the backcourt, Antoine Taylor, and Kevin Nicholson in the frontcourt. For the North Carolina Capitals, in the backcourt, Anthony Van Hook, Dyron Jones, and Omar Jabi. And then in the frontcourt, Corey Evans and Josh Jones. We are just about ready to go. The North Carolina Capitals in the home white, DC Heat in the road black. And we are underway here in this East Coast Basketball League contest. The North Carolina Capitals win the opening tip. Kick out into the corner, cross court, skip pass with the shot clock under 10. The three is good. In the corner, that was Corey Evans. These two teams matched up back on March 23rd, by the way, up in DC. And the Heat won that game, as that first shot is no good by the DC Heat. That was Corey Moore. More on him in a second. Here's another corner three, no good. And it goes over the top for Omar Jabi. Now, Omar Jabi leads the Capitals in scoring with almost 39 points per game. And then on the other side, Corey Moore, 41 points per game. Just unreal scoring from those two players, two at the top of the ECBL. And there's a turnover. North Carolina Capitals basketball. Corner three, no good. Rattles around the rim and out for Anthony Van Hook. Van Hook, second on the team in scoring at 18 points per game. Out on the outside, it's Heat basketball. The entry pass inside for the big center, up and no good for Nicholson. He gets another chance at it, and he was fouled. So 3-0 Capitals, 10:40 to go here in the first quarter. And it'll be Kevin Nicholson going to the line for two. First one is no good. Second one is good, so the Heat on the board. North Carolina Capitals, by the way, as we have a stoppage. I don't think the shot clock ever started. North Carolina Capitals 0-3 to start this season. As we mentioned, one of their losses were to the DC Heat, and they just lost at home last Saturday. That was right here on Cap Nation TV. They lost to the Fayetteville Panthers in a high-scoring affair, 155 to 146. So the North Carolina Capitals looking to get their first win of the year, currently in last and fifth place in the Northwest Division of the ECBL. DC Heat in first place at 4-1. Seven Cities Vets at 2-1. Petersburg Cavaliers at 2-2. And the Carolina Chosen Lions at 2-3. And then, again, the Capitals at the bottom at 0-3. So this is a big game for the Capitals, trying to get their first win against a really good team in the DC Heat. There's a pull-up jumper, and it is good for Dyron Jones. So a good start for the Capitals, but obviously a long way to go here in this contest. The DC Heat moving left to right. North Carolina in a little bit of a zone. Corner three, no good. Rebound deflected, and the Capitals come down with it. Into the front court. Jobby gets the handoff. Down low, and then all the way into the corner. This will be a three, and it's good. Another three for the Capitals. And an 8-1 start for the home team. Looked like that was Corey Evans again, his second three. There's a drive, no good, and then a foul is called. So a good drive by Corey Moore. Talked about Corey Moore, 41 points per game so far this year. 6 foot guard from Arlington, Virginia, played at Virginia Wesleyan. And the first free throw is good. So all of the points for the DC Heat thus far have come at the free throw line. Second one is no good. So Capitals still in front. They're up by six. Capitals with the basketball. Omar Jobby hasn't really gotten going yet. Drive and pull back out. Now a baseline. Drop off inside. A beautiful look. Great job. That's Donnell Gooch to finish that off. Ten to two, Capitals. Tariq Felder with the basketball for the Heat. He lost it. Capitals the other way, dropping it off for the easy deuce. Looked like that was Jobby getting into the scoring column for the Capitals. And a timeout is called. The DC Heat, they have to talk things over. A great start for the North Carolina Capitals. We'll take a timeout. You're watching ECBL basketball here on Cap Nation TV. North Carolina Capitals fans, Ari Bluestein here with you live on SFBN and Cap Nation TV. Big East Coast Basketball League matchup here today. You have the first place DC Heat and the last place North Carolina Capitals here in the Northwest Division of the ECBL. The DC Heat looking to keep that hot start going, but the Capitals need a win and they are playing like it. Here's a steal. And a three off the mark, no good. That would have been huge for the Capitals, but a good job to start the transition by Anthony Van Hook. Good drive right down the lane, then a kick out into the corner, and it is good. First field goal made for the DC Heat. Going down quickly to the Capitals, and around the world in town. Looked like that was Jobby who got the roll. Big lead still for the Capitals. Felder with it. Now a deep three, and it is good for Corey Moore. A Again, we talked about it. If you're just joining us, Moore averaging 41 points per game to lead the scoring for the D.C. Heat. Capitals with the basketball. Van Hook, the drive, the step through, no good. Deflected. He was able to get the deflection. Shot clock did not reset, but it's a turnover anyway, and that's going to be an offensive foul. Corey Moore tried to get past the midcourt line, and he was blocked off and used that off arm to knock over the defender. Turnover by the Heat. Capitals basketball. Dyron Jones running the point. Jones into the corner. Spin move and a drive. Take! Oh! Didn't quite go down, but it'll be two shots at the line. Looks like this will be Van Hook. Anthony Van Hook, 6'5", from Chapel Hill, North Carolina. Played at UNC Charlotte. First free throw is good. Two for two. Capitals doubling up the Heat right now, 16-8. Kick into the corner. Here's a three ball. No good. Skying for that board were the Capitals and Donnell Gooch. And there's a drive, and that's going to be another foul on the Heat on another good take by the Capitals. That was indeed Gooch. 6'8", 215 pounds from Wendell, North Carolina. Played at Bluefield College. First one, no good. So 0 for 2 at the line. Kick into the corner. Here's a three ball around the rim and out. No good. And the rebound by Jobby. Here's a quick trigger three, and that is good. Dyron Jones with the triple for the Capitals. 19-8, DC Heat basketball, kick out. Good pump fake. Now kick into the corner, another three ball attempt, no good. And the DC Heat really struggling shooting the basketball here in the early going. They do get the offensive rebound. Shot clock is under 10. Corner three from the opposite corner, and that one is good. So the DC Heat started with just making two free throws and no field goals in the first few minutes, but they've knocked down a couple of threes, but still they have been a little bit cold here in the first quarter. Here's a corner triple, and that is good. ...11-point advantage for the Caps. There's a drive. Too strong off the glass. No good. Capitals with the defensive board. That was Corey Moore who mistargeted. Jobby, hesitation. The drive through traffic, and it rolls in. Nicely done. Now we have a whistle and a timeout on the floor. With 5 minutes to go in the first quarter. 24-11. North Carolina off to a great start against the first place DC Heat. You're watching ECBL basketball here on Cap Nation TV, powered by SFBN. We'll be right back. Welcome back. Ari Bluestein here with you on Cap Nation TV, powered by SFBN. And a great start for the North Carolina Capitals, who are looking for their first win of the year. 0-3, including a 130-122 loss to these first-place DC Heat just a few weeks ago. And right off the inbound, a near steal. The Heat stick with it. Now the drive and count it and the foul, I believe. Will it be an N1? Yeah, they did. They counted it. So that will be Corey Moore going to the line. One shot. No good. Here come the Capitals the other way. Dyron Jones. Pull up. I believe that's going to be a deep two. Doesn't matter. Off the back rim. And here come the Heat. Down low. Great look, but missing the layup. Capitals with a rebound. Racing back the other way. In transition. Layup is good. That's a great find. It looked like that was Van Hook on the receiving end of that pass on the layup. Here's a three around the rim and out. No good. And out of bounds was the Capitals as they touched the basketball. So the DC Heat will keep it. That last three ball attempt was by Imre Worley of the DC Heat. Inbound into the corner and trapped is Felder. I was able to get out of that. Now into the paint. Kick out. Corner. Three. Wide open, and it is good. Three ball by Christian Sutton. Here's a drive off the glass, getting the roll. That's a great, nice take. Twelve-point lead for the Capitals. They have led throughout. Here's a drive, and it's off the glass and good for Felder. And I believe we're going to have a timeout here called on the floor. Capitals up by 10, but the DC Heat starting to find the bottom of the bucket just a little bit. We'll be back here on Cap Nation TV. Here in the first quarter, North Carolina Capitals with a 10-point lead. Once again, thank you for joining us here on Cap Nation TV, powered by SFBN. Capitals 0-3, DC Heat 4-1. Good time for the Capitals' first win, perhaps. Jobby with the basketball. Baseline drops it off inside. Good look, and a foul is called. And that'll be Donnell Gooch to go to the line. First free throw good for Gooch. Two for two. Now we have a whistle, maybe a sub. All right, here we go. DC Heat with the basketball. They're in the black uniforms. Good step through and a drive. Not able to get the bounce was Tariq Felder. And we're going to have a foul on the rebound. Oh, they call two shots. Shooting foul. First one, no good. One of two. And 11-point advantage for the Capitals. Caps ball, they are in the white jersey and now back around, this is Jones at the top. Down low in the post. Here comes the double, good ball movement. Three, top of the key, no good. Offensive rebound, put back, no good. Rebound tipped out though to Jones. Drive floater, no good as well. So the Capitals had some chances, unable to capitalize. Quick transition corner, three is good. That is a killer because you thought the Capitals maybe had a chance here to increase their lead, and instead the Heat come back the other way and make a bucket. High ball screen. Jones hits the cutter. Fighting inside, shot up, no good. That was Van Hook. And here come the Heat the other way. Down low, reverse layup is good. A nice little run by the DC Heat makes it a 6-point game. Van Hook with the basketball, drops it off for Jones. Jones, pass inside, spin move, turn around and a foul is called. And that will send Anthony Van Hook back to the line for two. First one is good. Some substitutions coming in for the Capitals. Marcus Harrison and Justin Manns checking into the game. And the second one rolls out. DC Heat with a little momentum here. Pass into the corner. Corner three. Now an air ball. Missed everything. And the rebound brought down by Corey Evans. In transition, a little bit of out of control was Justin Manns. And now inside. Layup is good. That was Van Hook again. DC Heat with the basketball. Khalil Jabby. Now into the corner, another three hoisted for the Heat. No good, offensive rebound blocked. Nice block inside. Looked like that was Ryan Suett, number seven on the block. Another three for the Heat, no good, rebound tipped out. Another chance for the Heat. And we have a whistle. I think we're going to get an illegal defense. Mm-hmm. And the technical is good. A little over 25 seconds remain for the Heat. Good defensive play, knocked out of bounds by Corey Evans. There's a drive and a corner three attempt. No good. Another rebound for the Heat. Whoa. And then flying up off the pump fake. Nice play by the Heat. Final few seconds. Three, beats the buzzer. It's good! What a way to end the first quarter. And the Capitals with a 9-point lead after 12 minutes of play. We'll take a timeout. You're watching ECL basketball here on Cap Nation TV, powered by SFBN. Second quarter about to begin. I'm Ari Bluestein. Thank you for joining us here on Cap Nation TV. 9-point lead after a big three by the Capitals to end that first quarter. Oh, shot clock did not start. Capitals have led the entire way. And again, the Capitals looking for their first win of the year. There's a drive down the lane, a block. DC Heat gets it back, but great interior defense by the Capitals. Three ball, no good. Fight for the rebound, and the Caps come down with it. Here they come the other way. Dropping off, and there's a three, top of the key. No good for Van Hook. And clearing the glass are the DC Heat, and here they come on the run. Here's a drive, and that's a really tough shot. Nice job. DC Heat down 7 now. And an easy 2 the other way for Van Hook. Back to a 9-point lead for the Caps. DC Heat with the basketball. Whoa. Khalil Jabi, and that's going to be, I believe, a blocking foul on North Carolina. Whoa. Just about a minute played here into this second quarter. DC Heat with the basketball. Oh, and the Capitals come up with a steal the other way. And back to a double-digit lead for the Caps. Good hesitation, now a kick out. Good ball movement. Three from the left wing, short off the front rim. Good rebound by Justin Manns. Going inside, and that is going to be a blocking foul on the Heat. That should be two shots at the line for Justin Manns. Justin Manns, 6'3", shooting guard, Martinsville, Virginia. Patrick Henry Community College. No good on that free throw. So Manns unfortunately comes up empty. DC Heat will keep the ball. There was a shot clock violation, but I think they're going to have to reset that.
Let's go to the next agreement if you want.
They're going to reset the shot clock. Well, at least we think they will. Oh, technical foul. Is that some jewelry? Yeah. I think that might be why. Yep. Tariq Robinson had an earring in. Missing the free throw, though. So the DC Heat unable to take advantage. All right, so here we go. We're finally back to normal play here. And that's going to be out of bounds. Turnover by the Heat. Capitals basketball. Into the corner. And the basket reverse layup is good. Marcus Harrison on the drive. 13-point lead for the Capitals. Boy, a near travel, but a pass to the corner. No good on the three. Fight for the rebound, and they're going to stay out of bounds off of the leg of the Capitals. Inbound.
Get
Drive and a block. The drive by Khalil Jabby is rejected. North Carolina Capitals basketball. Van Hook. Good spin move, and the ball is lost, and it's a turnover. DC Heat the other way, and a foul. So that will send the Heat to the line. For two shots. First one is good. And no good on the second. Capitals with the basketball. Here's a pull-up three. Rattles out. The floorboard comes down into the corner to Chris Purnell. And now here's a mid-range, and it's good. There's a block, but the Heat keep it. Corner three, no good. Offensive rebound. The Heat still have it. By the way, that last jumper was by Justin Manns of the Capitals on the other end. Step back three, around the rim and out, no good. And a rebound by Van Hook. Corner three. Off the mark, no good. DC Heat open three, and it is good. That is Imre Worley. Capitals have really been unable to pull away here in this first half, but they have led throughout. There's a great drive. That's Manns again. DC Heat with the basketball. Kick to the corner. Another chance from three. No good. Out of bounds. Last touch by the Heat. And will be Capitals basketball. Some subs coming in. Capitals basketball. Pull up three for Van Hook. A little bit short. And the rebound off the backboard is Worley. Pull up three. No good. Too strong for Moore. And another three. And that one is indeed good by Worley. 10-point game. Certainly DC Heat not going away. There's a turnover. The steal by the Heat. Three no good, and the board ultimately grabbed by Donnell Gooch, who just came back into the game. Manns for three. Short. Air ball. Heat the other way. Moore steps into a deep three, and that is good. Corey Moore cuts the deficit to seven. Manns trying to get free. pull up at the shot clock buzzer. No good, but the Capitals come down with the board. And I think the shot clock, oh, I'm sorry, the Capitals would call a timeout. So timeout by the Caps, still up by 7, but the DC Heat certainly closing the gap just a little bit. You're watching ECBL basketball here on Cap Nation TV, powered by SFPN. Resume play out of the timeout. Capitals with the basketball up by 7. Looking for their first win of the year against the first place DC Heat. Deep three. Off the mark, no good. Shot clock was winding down. And the rebound by Nicholson of the Heat. Corner three, this would be big, and it's no good. Rebound comes all the way out to the top of the key, and then the finger roll by Corey Moore. 5-point game now. The Capitals have gone a little bit cold, and they've allowed the Heat to come back into this game. Jobby. Nice job on the drive. He's been a little bit quiet, but that's a big bucket, much needed. Oh, what an answer by Corey Moore. It's a 4-point game. You'd love to see just a battle between Omar Jabi and Corey Moore, two of the best scorers in the entire league. Pull up deep two. That's off the mark for Jabi, and here comes the Heat the other way. A chance to make this a one-possession game. Drive, kick out, good look down low. Knocked away and stolen. Capitals the other way, one-on-one, and the layup is good. Dyron Jones. Here's a three, and it's good. You probably could have called an and one. The Capitals are lucky. That's a three by Worley. Jobby cross-court skip pass. Baseline, turnaround, good. Donnell Gooch. And look out, drive, count it, and one for Corey Moore. He is starting to heat up. A discussion on the floor. Mm-hmm. not sure what this is about. Yeah, there was the end one. I don't know what the stoppage was for. Yeah, there should be a free throw here. It is good. 2-point game. Jobby. Good move inside. Floater. Got the roll. There's a steal. Oh, but a foul is called. That's going to be on Marcus Harrison. Good effort on the steal, but whistled for the foul. Here's a drive. What a spin move. No good, but the Heat get it back and drill the three from the corner. 1-point game. The Heat have come all the way back, being down by as many as, I believe it was 14 points. There's a good, strong drive. 3-point lead for the Caps. Oh, and a steal and a timeout called as he was falling out of bounds. Let's see what the officials say. Jobby, he did signal timeout. Yeah, he got it. The officials meet and decide that the timeout was called before Jobby fell out of bounds. What a great play by Omar Jobby to get the steal and keep the ball. And you don't want to really burn a timeout all the time, but this is a pretty big point in the game. You got to like the hustle from Jobby. We'll step away for 30 seconds. We'll be right back with more ECBL basketball. Still halftime. Capitals with the ball up by three. Pretty good timeout by the Caps just a moment ago to keep possession. Then here comes the DC Heat the other way. And a steal. Caps at the basketball. They'll work the clock a little bit. Here's a drive. And no good on that driving layup by Corey Evans. And a block shot. Great job. Great defense by the Capitals. They could use a bucket here, though. Foul. That's going to be an offensive foul on Omar Jobby. DC Heat possession. Ball in the hands of Corey Moore. Spin move, floater, good. One-point lead for the Caps. They've got possession. Jobby, the crossover. Tough shot. Couldn't get it to go. Heat the other way, looking for their first lead of the game. No good. Offensive rebound, though. Shot, baseline, no good. In and out. Capitals back the other way. And there is a big shot. And then down the other end all alone. Pretty easy, too. I believe that was Felder. And the DC Heat come up with a steal and the missed dunk. But the follow-up is good by Corey Moore. And that is the first lead of the game for the DC Heat. If you're the Caps, you just want to finish strong here heading into the half. That's a travel. Unfortunately, Jobby just slipping and falling on the floor. So the ball will go back to the DC Heat with just over 30 seconds to go, and the Heat with their first lead of the game. Rolled out to almost midcourt, way downtown. Oh, man. 4-point lead off the deep three from Corey Moore. And another steal by the Heat. Out in transition. There was a block, but the question is it going to count? It will be two shots for the Heat. Oh, it will count. 64-58. No good. Here come the Caps. Final 8 or so seconds. Jones. He'll pull up from way downtown. Short. That'll do it. At the end of the first half, the DC Heat, who trailed the majority of this game, lead by 6, 64-58 over the North Carolina Capitals. We'll step aside. We'll have third quarter action live from North Carolina when we return. You're watching ECBL basketball here on Cap Nation TV, powered by SFPN. We'll be right back.
this line right here, and you got a ball and tag the ball. Oh, who are you going to be doing? All the way down. All the way to the end, tag the ball. Let's go. On your mark. Get set. Go. Now, how y'all gonna tie on that? So, what's the tie? Look here, we got some shirts for y'all. Y'all hold your shirt up and take a picture. Hold your shirt up and take a picture. Oh, you're starting to. I like that. Okay, you got a camera. Good job. Next two up. So you're going to get the ball, run to the end of the goal, and come back. So they got to get the ball, run to the end of the court, and come back. This is for Chick-fil-A. We going to see. Somebody got a time? You got a time. They're going to go to the court.
Here we go. Y'all make some noise for the Dashing Stupid
Welcome back, everyone. Ari Bluestein here with you on Cap Nation TV, powered by SFBN. You're watching East Coast Basketball League, a matchup between the 4-1 DC Heat and the 0-3 North Carolina Capitals. The Capitals in the home white, the DC Heat in the road black. The North Carolina Capitals led for a majority of that first half, and then the DC Heat end up with a strong finish. To finish out the second quarter and take a 6-point lead. The Heat now moving right to left. This is Corey Moore, one of the best scorers in the ECBL. Driving it, picked the pocket from behind. Capitals the other way, and the easy layup. Good start for the Caps, turning defense into offense here in the third quarter. Heat with the basketball. This is Felder. Into the lane, tough shot, got the bounce. Nice play. Caps the other way. And a wild shot, but you knew the contact was coming. As Corey Evans trying to say he gets two shots, and he will get two shots. It's a smart play by Evans. Kind of lost control of the ball, got it back, knew the contact was coming, and went into a shooting motion even though he didn't have full possession of the basketball. One of two. Now, I believe the shot clock did not start. There's a drive by Moore. Pull up. Good. Corey Moore coming as advertised. 41 points per game on the year. There's a jumper, and that is good for the Capitals. Number 33, Donnell Gooch. Here's a quick three. Corner three, no good. Here come the Capitals the other way. And there's a three, no good for Evans. And the Heat just throw it away. Capitals quickly back the other way. Jones, pull up. Too strong. Moore. Step through, now the kick out. Felder. He gets it back. And he did not get the shot off. Shot clock violation on the DC Heat. And Coach Oliver is pumped up. Capitals ball. Mid-range two. Good. Looked like that was Gooch again. Pump fake inside and a foul. Couple of free throws here for the DC Heat. First one is good. Two for two, and it's back to a 5-point lead for the Heat. Good spin move inside. Foul is called. That'll be a couple shots at the line for Omar Jabi. No good on the second. DC Heat back the other way. Corey Moore. He has been tough to stop. He's made a lot of big shots. Kick into the corner. Three ball. No good. Offensive rebound Nicholson. Felder is good. Tariq Felder good on the putback. A lot of second chance points today as well for the DC Heat. And that shot is rejected as Goose tried to put it up and in. Heat the other way, and there's going to be a foul. And I believe we're going to get a foul on the Caps. Down low, and I don't know if it's going to be a foul or just out of bounds. That is a foul on the Capitals. Inbound goes to Moore. We're trying to get three. Fade away. Almost made it. It was just a little bit short. Moore gets his own miss. The lob up top for Nicholson. He was kind of in an awkward position. Here's a three, and that is good, boy. That is just backbreaking because you get great defense on Moore. And now we're going to have a whistle going against the Capitals. Get that great defensive stand against Moore. And here he is again for three. Oh, man. Timeout. Capitals, much needed because Corey Moore is heating up. And even when he's not, he's following his own shot and dropping it off for teammates. So the Capitals, all of a sudden, down by 12. They need a timeout to talk things over. You're watching ECBL basketball here on Cap Nation TV, powered by SFPN. We'll be right back. All right, we resume play here. Capitals with the basketball out of the timeout, down by 12. And there's a bucket. Good job by the Caps out of the timeout to get on the board. AC Heat basketball, and then knocked out of bounds, and it goes off of a Heat player, and it will be Caps ball. Good spin move. Jones nowhere to go. Goes out of bounds off of a foot. So the ball will stay with North Carolina. Dyron Jones. Looking down low. Tough take by Gooch, but he follows his own miss. So four straight out of the timeout for the Caps. Cuts it to eight. Let's see how the Heat can respond. Kick into the corner, three, good. Point lead now for the Heat after the Capitals cut it to eight. Drive, no call. And that three ball with plenty of time is no good. And the Heat coming back the other way, and we'll have a whistle. I think we're going to have a reach-in foul on the Capitals. Jumper, good. Looked like that was Worley. Out of bounds, last touch by the Heat. Inbound all the way out to Van Hook. Lost it. Somehow Jobby got it. Count it and won. Well, a bit of a lucky bounce, but the Capitals will certainly take it. Jobby to the line for the and one. Rattles in. 10-point game. Drive. It's going to be an offensive foul. Taking the charge is Dyron Jones. And it will be Capitals ball. Jones, baseline, and he throws it away, looking for Van Hook in the corner. And if you're the Capitals, those aren't the type of plays you want to try and avoid. Driving a floater, bounces out, saved, well, no, never mind, unable to be saved. Capitals ball. Pull up by Jobby, no good. We're going to have a foul in transition here on the Capitals. So the Heat will go to the line after the foul call. First one is good. Second one rolls in. Capitals ball, but down by 12. They have to start making a little bit of a bigger dent in this deficit if they can. And a turnover, that certainly will not help. They're looking for the cut underneath. Heat going back the other way. Drive, baseline, good. Mortimer Birchie, number two, for the Heat on the drive. Javi lost it, but he was fouled. Two shots at the line upcoming. First one rolls in. No good on the second. Offensive rebound put back is good. The unconventional three-point possession. Anthony Van Hook, he's having himself a nice game. DC Heat looking to respond. High post. Now the drive with the left hand. No good. Rolls off the rim. Capitals the other way, and they nearly turn it over. And that makes it a 9-point game. Heat ball, that's a great crossover. But good defense by the Caps. Now an open three, top of the key, no good. Pretty good defensive possession right there for North Carolina. Good drive, the finish. Oh no, I'm sorry, he missed it. I thought that went in. Heat the other way, no good. Follow up is good. Tough break. Coming back the other way. Here's the Heat. Oh, and that three is blocked. The other way, Jobby. What a job. Blocks the three and then comes back the other way for the layup. Back to an 11-point game now after that bucket by the Heat. And if we for the rebound after that Capitals miss, here come the Heat the other way. And count it and one. That was Worley. And every time the Capitals seem like they get some kind of momentum, the DC Heat just takes it right back and they get a big bucket. And the three-point play is complete. Corner three, no good off the back rim. And the Capitals have gone a little bit cold here. Here's a pull-up three, no good off the back rim by Birchie. Offensive rebound for the Heat. We're going to have a foul. on the Capitals. Two free throws at the line for the DC Heat. First one is good, one more coming. Two for two. And the lead for the Heat has ballooned to 16. And there's a jumper, it's good. Dyron Jones. Kick out, here is another three for the Heat, no good. And that's going to be big also. Well, never mind. As I was about to say that, the steal and the layup for the Heat. I was about to say, getting defensive rebounds is going to be big for the Capitals and not giving the Heat second chance opportunities, as that reverse layup is no good by the Capitals, but they get it back. Jones hesitation, kick out, stolen. Heat the other way. And we'll have a whistle and a foul. Actually, excuse me, just lost out of bounds by the Heat. Caps ball. Jones, the drive, he was fouled. First free throw for Jones is good. And look, this lead is not insurmountable if you're North Carolina. Just have to try and cut into this a little bit more. And got to get some stops and prevent second chance opportunities for the Heat. That's been what has really kept the DC Heat going today. There's a good drive, no good, but yet again, another offensive rebound. Fresh shot clock for the DC Heat. Tough fadeaway. Now it's out of bounds. Excuse me, now it's a kick out. Drive and a block. Good defense by the Caps. Here they come the other way. Floater. Good. Got the roll. Final 30 seconds of the third quarter. Caps could use a stop or two. Falling down, no foul called. Here come the Capitals the other way. Kick into the corner. Here's a three ball. Good! Much needed bucket. The Heat will hold for the final shot. Beats the buzzer. No good. Offensive rebound. Did not get the shot off. Don't count it. So a strong finish by the Caps here in the third. They're only down by nine heading into the fourth. Stay tuned. We'll have a pretty big fourth quarter coming up. The North Carolina Capitals looking for their first win against the first place DC Heat. You're watching ECBL basketball here on Cap Nation TV, powered by SFPN. Fourth quarter about to begin down in North Carolina at Wake Prep Academy. I'm Ari Bluestein. Thank you for joining us here on Cap Nation TV. And Jones with a good quick start here in the fourth. Drive. Layup is no good, but yet again, another offensive rebound by the Heat. That ball's out of bounds. Good hustle by Christian Sutton of the Heat, but to get the offensive rebound, but it ends up going out of bounds. Capitals with the ball down by seven. Dyron Jones, the floater off the glass, got the roll. Boy, Dyron Jones has come up huge here in the second half. 5-point game. And that goes out of bounds off of the chest of the DC Heat. That was Khalil Jabby. Chance to make this a one possession game for the Capitals. Drive down the lane, and we are going to have a foul on the Heat. So the ball will stay with the Caps. Dyron Jones again. Oh, yeah. Timeout, DC Heat. Dyron Jones with the first 6 points of the fourth quarter, putting the Caps on his back. Timeout by the Heat. It's a 3-point game. Don't go anywhere. You're watching ECBL basketball here on Cap Nation TV, powered by SFBN. Welcome back with just under 11 minutes to go here on regulation. The DC Heat led by, I believe it was 14 or 16 points in the third quarter. The Capitals have come all the way back to make it a 3-point game. Corner three, and that is good. Wow, what a big response out of the timeout by the DC Heat. Jones, he's had the hot hand. Oh, kind of got caught in between and ends up throwing it away. Turnover. Here come the Heat. Down the lane, layup is good for Mortimer Birchie. Back to an 8-point lead for the Heat. Corner three. No good, short off the front rim. Heat the other way in transition, and a block. Out of bounds, last touched by the Caps, but still good transition defense. Off the inbound. Shot is short. Rebound. Quick outlet pass. Capitals the other way. And it is good. 6-point game. Caps are right in this one. You have to avoid giving up a long run by the DC Heat. There's a good layup and a good take. Back to an 8-point game. The Capitals led a majority of the first half, but the DC Heat made a huge run in that second quarter to take a 6-point lead at the break. Since then, the Heat have led throughout, but there's a good take right there by Jobby. Omar Jobby. Back to a 6-point deficit for the Caps. Another strong drive, but that one could not go in. Jobby the other way, drops it into the corner. Now slowing it down are the Caps. That was Marcus Harrison in the corner, decided to pass up the three. Little give and go. Now Harrison will take it. It's off the mark. The rebound is good. Rebound put back. Good. The Caps over the century mark. Four-point game. Pump fake by Birchie. Now he'll take it. No good. And a big rebound. I'll tell you what, rebounding is going to be huge here in the fourth quarter. DC Heat have had a ton of offensive rebounds. Nearly thrown away, but right there in the backcourt was Jones. Pull-up jumper. No good. And the defensive board by the Heat. Here they come the other way. Into the lane. Layup is good. Back to a 6-point lead. As Corey Moore, the big scorer for the Heat, getting set to check back into the game. Harrison. Drops it off. Jobby. Deep three. No good. Too strong. Fight for the rebound. Van Hook is able to deflect it to Ryan Suitt. And now we're going to have a timeout on the floor by the Capitals. We'll step aside real quick. 6-point game with just over 7 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. You're watching ECBL basketball here on Cap Nation TV. Timeout. Capitals with the ball, can't get control, but are fortunate that it goes out of bounds off of the Heat. Six-point game. Oh, now a technical foul. I guess that's on the Heat. Looks like it's going to be a free throw for the Caps. Yeah, it's going to be a tech. Oh, I think they said it was on a coach. Well, tech free throw no good for Dyron Jones. Caps will keep the ball, having trouble with the inbound, and it's taken away. Open three is good. Boy, what a backbreaker right there. That was Corey Moore. Jones throws it away. It's another thing that the Capitals cannot afford to do is turn the ball over. Knocked away from behind. And it will be Capitals ball. Dobby will bring it across the timeline here. Capitals down by 9. Tough floater, no good. And the rebound by Nicholson. Quick corner 3 is good. And the DC Heat showing why they are in first place here in the Northwest Division of the ECBL. Jobby. Moore got hit in the mouth, it looks like. We'll see if he is okay. He's down on the floor right now, but meanwhile, a foul was called. I believe against Christian Clark. No, excuse me, against Kelvin Nicholson. So it'll be 2 shots at the line for Omar Jobby. Free throw is good. Every point matters here. Every opportunity on the offensive end certainly is big for the Capitals. Second one, no good. DC Heat with the basketball. Mortimer Birchie with it. In the post, it goes to Kelvin Nicholson. Now back outside to Worley. Worley for 3, no good. Fight for the rebound, out of bounds. Last touched by the Heat. So it will be Capitals basketball. Caps down 11 with the ball. Jones all the way to the hole, and he was fouled. Follow-up dunk will not count. So this will be Dyron Jones at the line. First one rattles out and goes back down. Second one, no good. And the Heat coming back the other way. Birchie, the floater off the glass, no good. Fight for the rebound, and it's brought down by Donnell Gooch, but the Caps throw it away. Yeah. There's a three, though. What a near steal in the backcourt. So DC Heat ball. It's a 9-point lead for the Heat over the Capitals. Birchie trying to get inside. Doubled. And he gets the timeout call. So it will be DC Heat ball when we return. Caps still trailing, looking for their first win of the year. You're watching ECBL basketball here on Cap Nation TV. Resume play here, DC Heat ball. They only have 1 second to shoot. They get the shot off, but a whistle is blown. I think they're going to get a foul on the Capitals. So one of two for the Heat. There's a deep two, no good for Gooch. And out of bounds off of the Caps. DC Heat basketball trying to stay. I was about to say undefeated, but they've lost one game, but stay on top in the Northwest Division. Ball going around the perimeter in the hands of Moore. Deep three, too strong. Long rebound comes down to Van Hook. Van Hook going all the way in. No, and into the corner. Bodies on the floor. Picked up. Three ball. No good for Corey Evans. Fight for the rebound. Put back is good. 10-point game. And there's a steal by Van Hook. Goes right into the passing lane and takes it away. Drops it off inside. And I think we're going to have a foul as Donnell Gooch went up for the shot. First free throw, no good. 3.5 to play, and it's only an 8-point game, but the Capitals have not led since late in the second quarter. Both free throws, no good. And the DC Heat with the rebound. Moore. The drive, left hand, sneaks it in. Nice play by Corey Moore. Gooch the other way, out of bounds, and he was fouled. We're back. Lost connection for a moment. There's a corner three, no good. One of two on those free throws, by the way, as we lost the connection. Nearly stolen, but DC Heat gets it back. Shot clock at the buzzer. No good. Here come the Capitals the other way. Shot no good. Out of bounds. Off of the Caps. Still only a 9-point game with just about 2 minutes to go, but the Capitals have to start making some shots. Inbound goes to Moore, full court press here for the Caps. The DC Heat, they break it. Under 2 minutes to go now. We have a whistle and a foul. This will be on the Capitals. And two shots at the line. First shot rolls in. Capitals got off to a great start in this one. Led for a majority of the first half. But the DC Heat took a 6-point lead going into the locker room. One of two. 10-point game. And then we have a whistle. And again, I think the shot clock did not start. Number 20, Chris Purnell checking in. Let's see what the officials are discussing. Thank you. think the substitution. So Justin Mann's coming back in when Chris Purnell checked in, but now he checks out. I think Coach Oliver is saying that he has one timeout remaining, and I think he's going to use it right here. So we'll step aside and see if the Capitals can make a comeback when we return. All right, out of the timeout, let's see what the Capitals can do here. Down 10, under 2 to play. Thank you. All right, everyone, welcome back. And as you can see, just having some video issues on site. So we'll try and clear up the picture when we can. So we apologize for the technical difficulties there right at the end of the game, but I've been told the final score is 129-115 in favor of the DC Heat. So the Heat improve to 5-1 on the year, and the North Carolina Capitals fall to 0-4. We hope you enjoyed the game, or most of it that we had for you, and we'll be back on Cap Nation TV for the next North Carolina Capitals home game. You've been watching ECBL basketball powered by SFBN here on Cap Nation TV. Have a good evening, everyone.